All right, if you haven't been to Clifton for a while, take a little drive by.